I mean, Jesus. Namaste, yogis, and thank you for joining me. We're going to do some alternate nostril breathing, Nodasadana, and it's my favorite pranayama, and we'll follow it with some ujjayi breath to tune you into the body. Now, Nodasadana is a great thing to take early in the morning as a way to wake yourself up, to give yourself a pep start for the day, and it just boosts the immunity in itself and allows you to get clear and focused in your mental landscape before you go out and tackle the day. You can also take this breath at night because it's quite soothing for the nervous system, and it's a great way to downright the body before bed. So start in a comfortable position, just as I am, and you can flip the left palm onto the knee, and in your right hand, bring the index and the middle finger together, and the thumb and the ring finger should be open and ready to do the breath. And then close the eyes for a moment. Let the spine be tall. And just make sure that the circumstances, wherever you are that you can stay quiet and still for a couple moments. Present to the body and the breath. And immediately tuning in and recognizing how you feel. Energetically, physically. And then watch the thoughts for a moment and notice if there's any rumination for the mind. Is it stuck in the past, racing to the future? And recognize that pranayama and Nodasadana are great meditative tools for bringing us into the present moment because they train the body to pay attention to both the inhalation as well as the exhalation. And take a couple deep breaths in and out. And see if you can even recognize which nostril's breathing more clear than the other. Throughout the day, this alternates, just like this breathing pattern suggests. Let's take a smooth breath in. And open the mouth, let it out. And again, inhale through the nose. Open the mouth, let it out. Once more, smooth breath in. At the top, pause, fill up. And then stick out the tongue and let it roar. Scoop the tongue back into the mouth, close the mouth, and inhale through the nose. And out the nose. Moving into the fluidity of the breath. Keeping the shoulders relaxed and the collarbones wide, let's bring the index and middle finger to the third eye. So right in between the forehead. Take your ring finger and close off your left nostril, please, and inhale through the right one. At the top, pause, close off the right nostril with your thumb, and exhale out the left nostril. At the bottom of the exhale, pause, scoop up the belly. And then close off, pardon, inhale through the left nostril. Pause, close off the left nostril, and exhale out the right. At the bottom of the exhale, pause. Inhale through the right. Close the nostril, exhaling the left. Inhale through the left. Exhaling through the right. Inhaling through the right. Exhaling through the left. See if you can find those subtle pauses at the end of the inhale and exhale. Inhale through the left. Exhaling through the right. And keep moving like this now. Inhaling through the right. So you start to find a cadence to the breath. And you let the breath just wash over you. Please complete two more rounds of this breathing until you're empty on the right side. Without rushing the process, when you have completed your last exhalation out the right nostril, release the right hand back to the knee and pause and just breathe. See if you can notice right away which nostril has become more dominant in the process. And can you start to create the sound of Ujjayi, victorious breath at the back of the throat? And see if you can just listen and focus in on the tone of the breath as it subtly moves in and out, soothing the nervous system, feeding your internal organs, and giving the cells of the body life and energy. Deep breathing literally revitalizes us, awakens the mind space, and gives the mind a tool to focus in on, to become present and aware of the moment. A couple minutes of breathing a day can truly regulate the nervous system so that we're not in a place of fight and flight, that there is this serendipitous effort in everything we do, a calm and ease, bringing our day into a sense of harmonium instead of chaos. And it starts by just paying attention to the breath. One more time, take a smooth breath in and let it out. And then bring the hands to the heart and set an intention for your day. Maybe it's to check in here and there with your breath as a way to stay connected to yourself. And from my heart to yours, many blessings. Go in peace. Namaste.